Hello friends and everyone, welcome back to Netcode Hub Channel. Maybe as I speak, you are done building your first project, definitely which is Web API, and you are looking for a way that you can deploy this project into production, how you can move your application from your local machine to the cloud server. And you've waited for so long, and that is the time. In this video series, I'm going to show you how you can deploy your application from local machine to cloud server. There are a lot of companies that can help you get a domain. In case you want to build or you want to deploy your application, your project to production, let's say it's a web API. Definitely, you will need a domain name, netcodehub.com, netcodehub.in, netcodehub.x, YZ, and etc. Right? So that means the first thing that should come in your mind is to purchasing a domain name. And there are a lot of companies that you provide domain names. What are they? You can have access to Namecheap, GoDaddy, Google Domains, and a whole lot. Okay? So I'm going to take you through one of them, which is the GoDaddy. I've been buying domains from these people for quite long. So I know how to do that. All that you need to do here is to pull your browser and I'll go to godaddy.com. Now let's see how we can search for domain and I'll purchase it. Now, as soon as you pull your browser, you go to godaddy.com. And that is the home page here. You can see from my account that I have signed in. So you can create an account. If you don't have an account, or you can sign in case you have an account here. Quickly, what you can do here is search for domain. So just type in any name that comes to your mind, but do not type in any name at all. You make sure you choose a domain which suits your project. Okay, so do not use your name for the project. So let's say I'm going to have a domain, I'm going to have a server, and in that I want to have a domain known as netcodehub. So maybe I'm going to type in netcodehub and I'll search for the domain. And look at the price here for a year, $109. Wow, it's a lot. Now check for the next one. You can have netcodehub.xzy. We have, this one is xyz, right? We have .me, .net, .store. And here it's going for $16 for a year. Well, if this is too expensive for me, I can still go in and look for something slightly to my level. So here, I want to skip this because this is now everything is going AI. So AI has increased. Now look at the price, $54 a year. But maybe I can go in for the online. If it suits my project, then I can choose, which is the $1.17. And now for this, I think it's quite okay. So you can choose this or choose any, and then you make a payment out of it. So when you have it, then you're going to have your domain. You have a domain name ready. Now, when you have a domain name ready, what is the next thing that you have to do? You know, I was searching for companies who do provide cheap web servers. So I came across one company. Even my friend that I am working a project with him showed me. And I think it's in India. The price is moderate. It's amazing. Let me show you so that you can also consider that when you're budgeting for a domain or a server to host your project. So let me look out for that. All right, and here we go. So that is a hugsindia.com. I'll put a link in the video description, okay? So with this, when we have a look in here, we have the basic, standard, and our professional. For a basic one, since you want to host our web API, which doesn't need enough, let's say disk. We have 2 GB of RAM, that is okay. We have 40 GB of SSD, that is very fast, okay. We have 2 CPU cores, that is great. And this one is costs for 329 rupees per month. So if you want to convert and see the amount that is talking about. Now the default operating system here, I think that is Linux or so, but here you want to be using Windows 22. Yes, Windows Server 2022. That's what we want to be using here for our deployment. So maybe if you want to check, you can just go to click on buy now. If you want to check for this too, you can go to and click on buy now. Why do I say this company provides at least moderate server prices? I went through price list for Azure, and here for a normal one, you can choose from the, you can suggest what you want to buy. Okay, so from here we have an OS for Windows. You can choose all types of OS. You want to go in for Windows, and you want a general purpose, not in a special server, but general purpose one. And then the currency here is India rupees, because you want to actually check. So that's the reason why I chose that. And monthly, you can choose for hour or for monthly. And then here, there is the summary, or there is the response that I got. You can see from me, I'm having two CPUs with 1 GB RAM, and it costing 649 rupees per month. So check the price here, giving me 1 GB with two CPU, right? 1 GB. And I want to compare here, I'm having 2 GB RAM, 40 gigabyte SSD, and I'm having two CPU. You can just go in for this, and I just give you 659. So when you compare the price, you see that, hey, this is quite cool. So maybe for the basic one, you can go in for that, click on buy. We've bought one already, I and Joe, so I'm not going to buy that. So you can just sign up or sign in case you have an account. If you don't have an account, just go and sign up here. Now, if you want to buy this, the domain name that you have bought from the GoDaddy, just bring it here. So let's say this is netcodehub.xyz. Then that is the domain name that I purchased. So this is my domain. Choose operating system. Windows cost. You can go in for Linux, but well, you want to go for Windows. So choose this, which will increase the price. Then when you come here, control panel, you want to get a control panel. It depends how you want it. But you can go for what we need is applications. These are free. So we need IIS. Maybe at times when we have to deploy our client applications such as Blazor, maybe we're going to consider that. So it's better that you include it when purchasing, so that in the near future videos, you can also follow along. Then definitely going to be using MySQL, which gives you the Express. You can also stop this and download the community version. You see, but this is an Express for production. So if you want to include that, absolutely, it is free. Check the applications, IIS, and our SQL Express 2022. We have it here. Then the next thing I'm going to do here is to, do you want to have a pro support or standard one? Maybe pro support, maybe you can just contact them and response will be, they'll attend to you shortly. Once you're done with this, the next thing they're going to be doing is to proceed to checkout, then you make payment. So when you check this amount here, we can just grab this amount and we can check from $2. And I think I did that. And let's see, that's $31.71. And that is the amount they're going to be paying for all these services. Wow. So when you have this, you're going to be sent your server IP and also your username. So that is what you need to keep it. Now, in our next video, we're going to look at how we can connect to this Windows server that we have as a VPN using the RDP, that's a remote desktop protocol. So after you are done making payments, you are expecting to see your IP, that is your Windows server IP that you have, maybe a username and your port. And that is what in the next video, we're going to be connecting to this Windows server using the remote desktop protocol. Make sure you subscribe to this channel, so that you actually get updates on content that I do provide. If you're also interested in this video much, then give me a thumbs up to actually help me and do more videos as such. All right, so that is it. Take care, and I'll see you in the next video.